Each year, many fine trophies are taken in the Any Bowl units of Utah. The majority of trophies come from specially managed draw units. This year is one of these units. Only one non-resident tag was given. Jerrell Coburn was the lucky hunter. Jerrell selected MossBack's Western Wildlife Adventures as his outfitter. Also in camp was Utah resident hunter Reed Miller. Jerrell was guided by professional hunter Greg Bird. I was guiding Reed Miller. It didn't take Greg long to find Jerrell an extraordinary bull. Early in the hunt, they looked at numerous great bulls, but it was a bull of this caliber Jerrell was after. Conditions didn't allow Greg and Jerrell to get to the bull before dark, so we sent Kalen Lemon to stay with the bull until he bedded for the evening. Kalen captured this footage of the monster. As we conferred at dinner that evening, my hunter Reed Miller was gracious enough to allow all of us to accompany Greg and Jerrell on the hunt for the great bull. Using signals, we slowly guided Greg and Jerrell to the bull early the next morning.
There's a bull, 20 yards.
As the bull leads his cows away from the hunter, Jerrell takes the shot.
He's 2 1/4. You got him, man. He's down.
He's done for.
Oh, I just...
All right.
Yeah. Let me get this unloaded.
Check.
Put your gun down. Let's take a look at that bad boy. Oh my goodness. Look at this thing.
Oh my
here.
Gosh. Look at all.
God, no.
Good job,
look
man.
At this thing, buddy.
Look
oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. You said he was a monster. He is awesome.
He's awesome, isn't he?
Man, you are the greatest.
This is so
fantastic.
Cool. No ground shrinkage on this one, is it?
None whatsoever.
That end line that comes in, guy's got to be 10 inches long.
What a bull. Look at those thirds.
They're well over 20. I bet they're pushing 25. His front end's over 20.
You know, it doesn't matter what he scores. He's just an awesome
bull. He's awesome.
Well, Jerrell, congratulations on a monster bull.
Fantastic. Why don't you tell us the story?
Well, we found him last night. We couldn't get on him. We came back this morning, and he was just right there where we left him. And I just couldn't be happier. If it wasn't for you, Doyle, and Greg, I never would have killed this monster bull. Just an unbelievable experience. It's really neat. The state of Utah really does a good job managing their game. To give somebody an opportunity to kill a bull like this is just unbelievable. Fair chase, it's just fantastic. Anyway, I'm just on cloud nine.
How many 360 plus bulls do you think you passed in a week?
There must have been five or six. You just said that's just a bull. And when you said that, it kind of was a key that it was a 360 or better. But if it hadn't been for you, Greg, I think I would have I'd have pulled the trigger a lot sooner. But you kept telling me to hold out. There was a bigger bull, and it worked out. It was unbelievable.
Definitely paid off. This bull should gross probably, what, 393?
Yeah, about 393.
We're going to gross him out here in a second. But just a dandy Pavant bull. They've actually had a major drought this year, and for a bull to grow this big, you know, he's weak in the back end, but a great, great bull. Seventh day of the hunt?
Seventh day of the hunt? He's not that weak in the back. If you were holding this horn.
This monster scored 395 inches. His third point taped an incredible 25 inches. Congratulations is in order to Jerrell and all those that assisted him in taking a trophy of a lifetime. It's great to have a horse like Kalen to help pack out these animals.